In this lesson, we're going to learn about how a gene's expression is regulated.
So let me get this straight. The main difference between a brain cell and, say, a stomach cell is just the expression of a gene?
Exactly. This gene expression pattern is analogous to our recipe again. We're going to be looking at how a cell decides to add a cup of sugar versus a tablespoon of sugar versus no sugar at all.
Well, let's go back to our lactose metabolism example, which the main ingredient is the lactase gene.
If we search all across the human genome for the lactase gene, we'll find it here on chromosome 2. Now let's zoom in on chromosome 2 just a little bit and we can see what we'd imagine it would look like. Remember, I'm showing the non-duplicated chromosomes here because this is what they mainly exist as. In the karyotype here, we're looking at the duplicated chromosomes, which is why they look like X's, but here they don't. You have two chromosome 2s, one from mom, one from dad. Chromosome 2 is the next largest chromosome in the whole genome at approximately 243 million base pairs long. The lactase gene is located approximately halfway along chromosome 2. Remember, you've got two copies, one on mom's chromosome and one on dad's chromosome. If we were to zoom into this region on chromosome 2 to look further at the lactase gene, we'd see that it's actually composed of about 17 exons spanning more than 50,000 base pairs of DNA. After transcription and splicing, removing all the introns that can be found in this gene, we're left with about 6,200 nucleotides of an mRNA copy of the lactase gene. Now, if we take a look at that lactase mRNA, we'll see that between the start and the stop codon, including the start and stop codon, we have 5,784 nucleotides of information. Now, based on what you've learned so far, I want you to tell me how many amino acids would be translated by a ribosome using this mRNA sequence here. We have 5,784 nucleotides, including the start and stop codons and everything in between. If you need help answering this question, it's probably because you need to go back and review some material in Lesson 3. If you think the genetic code will help you answer this question, you can find it in the instructor's notes below. Go ahead and put your best number answer into this text box.